Hello, all. I'm gonna ask questions and you are going to answer them. What do you do get the product in 10 times 10?
I know what sum you add. 10 plus 10 equals 5.
No, it's 100. You have to know your multiplications.